Yes, hello everyone. We have our winner from Malditious Fallen. This just ended on the TV 2 minutes ago. So he, when I was preparing for this, he was actually doing his winning song. Tusse won Melody Festival in 2021 with the song Voices. I predicted this. I said he would either finish second or win. But yeah, he won. And let's see his winning performance or the final performance.
Dags för melodi nummer 7, Voices. Varsågod, Tusse.
I hope this works. Oh. The bagpipe intro is gorgeous. Can you believe who this kid, his goal still goes in high school. This is young. Career, one Sweden Idol, one Melody Festivalen. Not bad for 19 years old. There's fire in the rain, but we'll get up again. Anyone big time? Well, it's turning us around, but I feel it in my heart. I mean, both the public and the jury wanted him, so. He delivers. You know we've got a million choices. So go get out later. I mean, he delivers, honey. A million voices, voices, a million voices, voices, a million voices, voices, a million voices, fire in the rain, and I can feel your pain. Scars and the colors of change. I don't think we have a song like this similar to Eurovision that's been selected, so he will be actually a standout song. He will be a standout act.
Oh, the back
from intro is so gorgeous. I love that. I mean, I have to say this, I think this, I saw this coming when I saw the live performance. I saw this coming when I saw the final. I mean, I was like, yeah, he's gonna be up there. I put him second in my pre-prediction list, but I was like, he can win. And he did. I think he got 30, he got a lot of points ahead of the one who came second. So, well deserved victory, honey. And there we have it, the Swedish pre-selected song for Eurovision, and here it is, Tusse with Voices. How will he do? I think he will do very well in Eurovision. Prepare, girl. Prepare, boo. And you will do just fine.